Hey guys, Rake Rider here, playing a little Kandahar Marketplace Team Assault on the Medal of Honor. I like Medal of Honor, man. A lot of people, this game went underneath the radar for a lot of people. It's kind of like a home front in a way, where at this time, I think Modern Warfare 2 was out. Where the freak am I freaking going? Modern Warfare 2 is out, so this game was kind of overlooked. Is that a lot of most people bought Modern Warfare 2. However, this is a badass game. And I hope, I'm sure one day it will get the credit it deserves. But as of the moment, I don't believe it has. Dude, you need to watch, get in my way, please, because I'm getting shot. And you are in my way. So right now I'm playing with the M16, one of Wake Rider's favorite weapons. All together, that guy is standing in my way. I'm gonna just leave him there. He can just stay as long as I care. Use him as bait. Says being careful, pick my shots. I'm gonna try to pick and move. See my moron teammate here. I don't even think it. I think he's lost at the wheel here. Ah, shoot, Nanny. Yeah, quick one right there. Little quickie. And these spawn on this particular map, these spawns flip like freaking nuts. So I'm basically trying to be mindful of that as well here. Oh, that was a guy. It was a rock. There we go. Jeez Louise, buddy. Why are you so angry? Not very nice. All right. Where'd this sir go? Excuse me, sir. I don't appreciate you shooting at my friends and stuff, man. It's not very nice. It's just not. Cover me! Gotcha! I can't believe I stabbed him. My stabbing skills are atrocious. Probably should not have done that. Probably should just stab him and conserve some freaking ammo here, but I didn't. So what? Okay. Come on, buddy. You didn't get my way. That guy's dead. Okay. Guarantee that much. I think that guy's definitely dead. I put that freaking thing right on top of him. Uh-oh. Time for the percolator! Time for the percolator! Alright. Yes, sir!
Target acquired.
Double kill! Double kill! So you get your kill streaks and stuff by points? So you even get it for assists and stuff, so. And as many assists as you can get, the better off you are. This guy's coming in here or what? Uh-oh, he went right up top there. Sorry guys, hopefully one of you guys will get him. Yep, somebody got him. That guy gonna come through there or what? Okay, let's see where they are. Down here. Down here. I like that assist. Jeez Louise. That was a healthy ass assist right there. Yeah! Get it! Missile tech, baby!
Good missile. Stand by impact.
That was so bad. That was all around poor. Oh, spawn flipped. Spawn flipped. Okay, let's see here.
Lock and load.
Oh shit. I stabbed him, man! I ran out of ammo. I ran out of ammo real bad. Alright. Whoa! Run, 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 run! Okay. I'm trying to. Whoa! Where's this guy at? Whoa! Jeez Louise! I saw him on my radar there at the last second. I was like. First of all, how the hell did he even get. Thank you. Sometimes it spawns. It's not an exact science. I didn't say the game was perfect. I said I liked it, okay? I just said I liked it. The game is not perfect. Sometimes it spawns. Sometimes the spawns don't flip all the way. Oh. Oh. Yes, sir! Oh, shoot! There's one behind me, they're behind me, they're behind me. Okay. Woo! Man, my butthole puckered up right there. Alright. Oh, oh, there's a guy in here. I think I got the last kill. I don't know, maybe not. Alright, see where we ended up here, man. This is a pretty fun level, actually. It used to be one of my favorites, so. Oh, man. Here we go. Alright, 18 and 3. Not a bad round. Not a bad round at all. I haven't played that map in quite some time, so I gotta be happy with that. I got some good ribbons, too. Good deal.
As always, thank you so much for watching, and please feel free to subscribe. It really helps out my channel. Thanks, guys. See you in the next one.